folks, I'm Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene, and I tell you what, this is a really, really open floor plan. It's got the big windows in the back end. You've got lots of space in that kitchen living area where we spend most of our time. This is a brand new 2023 25 RDSWE. It's got two doors. You have access to the main bedroom if you'd ever need to get into there in a hurry. You've also got a nice big pass-through storage. It's got the new lithium 2 100-amp-hour lithium batteries, which makes it possible to get out there off the grid more. You also have that coupled with the 400 watts of solar and the inverter on there, so you'll have some plugins that you can plug in some of your devices as well. And also In Command, which is a big deal for Cougar and has been for many, many years with Global Connect, so you can use that with your smart devices and phones and such to run many of the components on this this trailer. So you'll have questions at the end of the video, and give me a call direct, 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson, and I'll be able to answer questions that wasn't able to cover in this presentation. You do have the cap on the front, and also that 3-year best in the industry transferable chassis warranty. You also have the upgraded tanks that are 7s instead of sometimes the ultralight trailers out there. They do have the 5s. These have the larger 7 gallons, and you do have your power tongue jack and lighted. You can see here the storage is quite enormous actually in there. You got a lot of access to getting heavy items in and out with that height of this trailer. You also have a button here you'll see, and that's going to be if you wanted to add additional solar, that you have portable solar out there to enhance that already powerful solar system that's on it. You do have a huge big patio awning, and that'll cover up both doors, so it makes it nice to have plenty of company to visit. You do have the sturdy steps both in the main bedroom as well as the main entrance there, and you have handles on both doors. You'll see I like really well, and that's the Goodyear tires they have now, which make it really nice for warranty for you across the country. You have the outside speakers and the light that goes across that awning with that LED accent light. Is it going to be a winter coach? Yes, it's going to be really nice for being out there if you need to in that cold weather situation. It's very well insulated. It does also have a HyperDeck flooring on there, which makes it really nice for long-term, lastability, because it is going to be something that's pretty impervious for water. So you're going to have a real nice long coach as long as you want to keep it. You do have your ladder on the back to gain access. You have your receiver hitch. And the black and gray tank valves are easy to get to here, which makes it nice. You also have the outside shower, your black tank flush, and your other access on this side for storage. You'll see that you do have the batteries that are in there locked up in a case, and you have your disconnect button in there too to shut that system off when you're not using it. We'll go inside and see why this compact 25-foot rear lounge is so nice. Nice and very open. We'll start here with this back end. You see we've got the cupboards above. You've got big window in the back and two big windows on each side. So with this big U-shaped dinette, you can sit a lot of people. The table can be maneuvered around a little bit depending on how you want to do that and sit. And also you can take the table outside if you want to have a big gathering with that nice big patio area out there to enjoy a nice little party time outside. You'll see it's got the tri-folding sofa bed, and you'll see the refrigerator that's in that slide out, and this pantry area, and that's what makes this area so big in here. So you got all that, and when you look around here, you see you've got the double sink stainless steel. You've got storage with a shelf here with a lip on all that, another cupboard in there, and you've also got this big television set with that entertainment center. And the fireplace makes it really nice when you're sitting in this area. And when you do any kind of food preparation and coffee and all that, you have all this space, but look at all this counter and all that nice window there that you can see out on both those into that patio area. But you've got all the drawers. You've got that Furrion system, so you can put a DVD in there. You got storage there. And we go into this split walkthrough bath. That's one way to make it really large, give you lots of counter, and also gives you the storage, which we'll take a look at. We'll start over here with this, what you see in the shower, with that low step and the glass doors and a skylight above. And then the toilet's got plenty of room around it. And we'll take a look here. Both sides of the main bedroom here, you have the shirt closets there and space above, as well as nightstands with plug-ins and USB, and also storage that will be underneath this bed and access outside having a doorway into the main bedroom as well too. So again, once we look through here, we have the pocket door that's out of the way, which makes it nice and open for this, and lots of counter, and you saw that medicine cabinet in the cupboard space that is down below. That window also makes nice for extra ventilation. You can't get too much, right? You also have opening windows here and this huge window that is behind this. So what you get a lot of space and a smaller footprint for towing. This will easily be towed by most every half ton out there in regards to all the current trucks, as well as many of the older half tons. So you do have an opportunity to get out there and enjoy this beautiful country of ours. You got a trailer here that's brand new for 2023. They've done the enhancements of being able to have the 100 amp hour lithium batteries for longer extended stay camping out there off the grid. So you'll love it. It's a lot of fun. You'll have questions. When you do, give me a call direct. Best way to reach me is my cell phone at 541-521-3642. And I can, again, answer the questions that weren't covered and things that are important to you. I can take pictures and what have you to dial it in. But I tell you, it's a great opportunity. And what I want to do is get you out there enjoying the adventure.